everybody. So I told you that I was going to come on and document my mental and physical disabilities. I just want to let you guys know that I'm sorry I didn't come on this morning like I said I would. It was a really rough morning. As you can see, my eyes are all swollen because I literally sobbed for 3.5 hours, and I even cleansed my soul. Let's just put it that way. Now I'm on a road trip. But I'm not going real far, but I'm far enough. But I wanted to come on, and I'm sorry that I didn't come on and struggle with y'all so you guys could see the side of me that it's not always pretty. I mean, it's not mean towards anybody or nothing like that. It's mean towards myself. And I was really hating life just a little while ago, and I should have came on and documented it because it would have been a good documentation for myself. I didn't feel like I should show everybody, you know, how bad I was going through things, because I don't feel like I should always bring people into my problems, every problem I have. I'm having some rough ones right now, but I just feel like I'm a waste of time right now, and, you know, a lot of it has to be to do with situational stuff. That's not the things I'm going through on my soul, but it's enough to make me question life, so if that tells you anything, but anyways, I'm making a stop real quick, and then I've got to go on, but I want you guys to know that, you know, I'm sorry that I did not come on you guys earlier, and I apologize for that. So I just want you guys to know that I will be documenting more, try to do days and nights. As you can see, my eyes are so swollen. Crying for 3.5 hours doesn't help. But, getting up this morning and not being able to walk was the beginning of everything. And my foot locked up completely. And just going through all the shit right now I'm going through. My ex-wife wrote me and was really rude. That was hard. I heard from my ex, my other ex. Just a lot of things going bad in my life right now because it's like I can't seem to get on top with things, with people. It's like everybody just is out to get their own, and I'm too nice, and I can't be nice anymore, you know? I gotta stop trying to help others and help myself. And thank God, I mean, my mom was out of town, but even at 10 o'clock at night, she had a feeling something was wrong, which is really weird, but she wrote me to tell me how much she loved me at 10:30 at night. That's not like her. She's usually in bed by 7:30, so she knew something was wrong, and that's what helped me, I think, knowing that somebody still loves me, whether it's somebody that's going to be my forever or not. Oh well, if I die alone, I die alone, you know, but tonight was a rough night, you guys. Today was a rough day, and I apologize for not coming on and doing the top documentation this morning. It was not a pretty one. I couldn't walk, like I said, and knowing that a wheelchair could be in my future, that's not going to happen again. I won't let it. But the pain that I feel daily sometimes from this foot of mine, indescribable. But anyways, well, over and out. I gotta go get a drink, and I gotta do my thing, get back on the road. So much love, you guys. Take care, and I'll document tomorrow.